In a world dominated by tech giants, Apple has silently entered the AI chatbot arena. With Microsoft, Meta, and Google already making major strides, the question arises, does Apple have a secret weapon up its sleeve, or are they merely playing catch-up? Recent buzz from Apple's headquarters suggests they're developing an AI chatbot named Apple GPT. Join us as we uncover the mystery behind this groundbreaking innovation that could well be the comeback Apple needs in the AI domain. So what is Apple GPT? Reports indicate that it's built on the cutting-edge framework called Ajax, designed to create large language models. Interestingly, Ajax is based on Google's JAX framework, known for its flexibility and power. But why did Apple choose Google's JAX? Let's find out. JAX allows developers to write code that runs on GPUs and TPUs, enabling them to handle huge amounts of data and complex mathematical operations. Its ability to calculate gradients is essential for improving neural networks in large language models. Apple, known for its emphasis on user privacy, prioritized security during the development of their AI chatbot. Worried about the potential dangers of generative AI, they took a cautious approach, restricting access to only a few employees at first. Early testers found the chatbot to be efficient and useful. They used it for tasks like creating mock-ups for new products and summarizing texts. Apple took its time, ensuring the chatbot met their high standards and addressed security concerns. It's true that other tech giants have been working on generative AI for a while now, and they've launched their own products and services. However, Apple's approach is different, as they carefully integrate their AI chatbot into various products and services for a seamless user experience. Imagine interacting with Siri as if you were talking to a human, personalized responses and all. In iMessage, a chat that feels like a conversation with a friend, mentor, or tutor, enhancing or creating images in the Photos app based on your instructions, crafting or remixing songs in the Music app, tailored to your taste, and in the Podcasts app, listening to or creating content on various topics. The possibilities are vast. Driving this remarkable project are two key figures at Apple, John Gianandrea, Senior VP of Machine Learning and AI Strategy, and Craig Federighi, Senior VP of Software Engineering. They bring with them immense knowledge and experience in AI and software development, guided by the visionary leadership of Apple's CEO, Tim Cook. Apple has big plans for the future, and AI is at the heart of it all. With the recent announcement of something groundbreaking in the AI domain, Apple aims to revolutionize the tech industry once again, but will their cautious approach pay off? The recent open-source release of Microsoft's Llama 2 and Meta's AI models has created a stir in the AI industry. Apple may be concerned about how to introduce their AI technology to the public amidst this competition. As we await Apple's big reveal, one thing is certain: Apple is still a strong player, continuously working on innovative products and investing in AI. The future holds exciting possibilities, and Apple GPT may well be the catalyst for the AI chatbot revolution. What do you think about Apple's AI chatbot, Apple GPT, its features, potential challenges, competitors, or the visionaries behind it? Let us know your thoughts in the comments below. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to our channel for more exciting updates. Thank you for watching. Subscribe now for more tech insights and updates. Follow us on social media for exclusive content. Check out our previous videos for more exciting tech news. Stay tuned.